Martin Tyler here, as usual. Alan Smith alongside me, as usual, I'm delighted to say. And it is an English League Cup tie that we've got for you today.
Hi there, Martin. I'm really excited for this one. It's one of the three domestic competitions available to the big clubs, and that's why they've taken it increasingly seriously.
Been a lot of talk at English football recently about not producing enough players. Well, you look at Middlesbrough, and certainly you can't level that criticism at them. But they found it, as everybody has found it, harder to get to the very top. You have to be a special young player. And Middlesbrough is still trying, and they've got a team to compete with Newcastle today, you feel?
Yeah, that's right. They've invested a lot of time and money in their academy, and they have had some good products come through, which is always great. The fans love to see it.
Newcastle United's lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. They're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Hunter trying to find a way through. Matt Ritchie. In quickly. Nicely played through ball. In with a chance. He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
He won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Comes in with a tackle. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Looking to play his teammate through. Keeper's ball. Mohamed Diame. And Newcastle on the attack. Through pass, trying to find an opening, not panicking. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
This is a message for away supporters. At full time, can you please remain where you are?
Crisp defending there.
Outside the stand. Thank you.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Defender to it first. And this will be a Middlesbrough corner. It's a heading chance now. Well, that's a bad corner in the circumstances. Didn't seem to hit the ball properly.
You do see it a lot these days, don't you? Whether he's trying to be too precise or whatever.
Amiobi. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. And he's up for the header. That is a terrific header. Unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
A timely challenge. And it's with Newcastle again. Chiote, the return ball. Hunter. Attacking now. He might be through. Hunter! Great stop. Jota!
Well, it's overhit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. It's Alex Hunter.
Mohamed Diame. Moving forward again. And Newcastle United. Got the tackle in. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Matt Ritchie. They've coped with it well defensively.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Played into the middle. Defender to it first. And that will be a corner for Newcastle. And shoots! Oh, well... So, the referee's happy. The players are in position. The second half gets underway. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Downing. Working away to try and find an opening. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done... This could be a chance. Here's Hunter!
Well, it's clearly offside, and messed up the chance, didn't they?
Player of that experience, you wouldn't expect him to get caught like that. Mistake.
Here comes the challenge. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Sheikh Tiote. Mohamed Diame. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
It's Alex Hunter!
Nowhere near the goal, actually. Hunter. Mohamed Diame.
Sheikh Tiote.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. And they're passing so well out there. And it's Middlesbrough with the advantage, played by the referee. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for, and the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Jonjo Shelvey working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Terrific tackle to Gibson. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a...
They've opened them up here!
Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
Sissoko! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
They're in a good position here.
In with a chance.
Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Negredo.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get
for that to continue to the final. Got to be. That back off the post. Hunter! Fantastic save.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.
And it's a headed chance now.
He could have been the hero here. That was a genuine chance to put this game to bed.
I think the situation got the better of him in there, and he just snatched at it, lost his composure.
It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball.
This might be it! A goal from Newcastle United.
Well, they've got a goal to show for their excellent performance in a game where really we expected it to be very tight.
Yeah, and I didn't quite know what to expect coming into it in terms of who was going to win. But the leading side is there on merit.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Negredo. On to the attack now. We're hearing,
and in comes the header.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Trying to switch on the attacking,
and Newcastle have won this match.
Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the 3 points, the clean sheet, particularly the keeper. I'm delighted with that.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
Nicely played through ball.
In with a chance.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a wing.
They've opened them up here. Got to be. Bounce back off the post. Hunter! Fantastic save.